We know the engineering teams very well. We're very close to them. That gives us a leg up in understanding kind of where the Azure engineering team is going. We focus in the four areas that you see highlighted there: cloud, cybersecurity, compliance, regulatory compliance is what we mean by that, and cost management. And created a branding around the tools called CloudAtlas. It's where the notion of journey to the cloud comes in. And we are a Microsoft partner in various ranks that you see there in the upper right-hand side. And a number of years ago, we had identified three logical stages to migrate to the cloud based on work both Vivek and I had done when we were in Azure Engineering. And that orientation carried over into the Azure Migrate Framework. We do have two centers of excellence, engineering centers. Tony and Jonathan assigned here in Redmond, Washington. We have a team where the tools are developed and other support capabilities exist in Noida, India. So we've got pretty good 7x24 global coverage in these two centers. There may be another center in Western Europe at some point. What we've done there is help organizations not only use our tools, but also use a set of discovery tools that people may bring to the table. Their customers may have Map Toolkit, or they may have System Center, or they may have one of these other asset management tools in place, and to help gather data, particularly for use in Cloud Recon. We have interfaces to all of these. And if it were a new account to you and they did not have IT discovery technology available to them and you needed to deploy something, we can work with you across a wide set of solutions. Turns out the Microsoft Map Toolkit is probably one of the best fits in terms of gathering the level of detailed engineering data that powers Cloud Recon. But we can support any of these.